side currently on fire. Take a look here. This is video from Sky 7 this afternoon. You could see a mountain of trash there engulfed in flames. Now, this started just before 3 o'clock, and firefighters are actively involved in fighting it still. City staff, including the Environmental Health Department, are monitoring this.